So now we will have the musical rendering of Narayaniyam, rendered by Srimati Maithili Krishnan. She is going to be accompanied on the violin by Sri Ravi Srinivasan and on the mridangam by Sri Damodaran. They have all got together at Sri Damodaran's studio, and they're doing this program. We welcome them to the Shivari Sri Balaji temple, and welcome them to conduct this program as a follow-up to the Upanyasam by Sri Damal Ramakrishnan Swami. Pundi Mama will just give an introduction, and he will welcome Sri Maithili Krishnan, Srimati Maithili Krishnan. Mama.
Maithili Krishnan ki introduction ee theva illa. Everybody knows her. I know her for a long time. Pomana Kovila nama Lavanya Mari. She is in charge for the cultural program. As a matter of fact, konja varsham minnadi, I don't even remember the year, Maithili came with her group and performed her musical seva to our Srivari Sri Balaji. Now she's back again. Narayaniyam, adu musical rendering, we are all very eager, waiting for your seva, especially during the Krishna Jayanti celebration. Last weekend, we started Saturday, Sunday, and we are continuing the Krishna Jayanti Vaibhavam at Srivari Sri Balaji. On behalf of Srivari Sri Balaji Temple, on my own behalf, I welcome you, Madam Maithili Krishnan. Thank you very much. Thank you.
Namo Narayana. Abhinay. Namo Narayana. I would like to first thank Srivari Balaji Temple, our chairman, our beloved Pundi Mama, as well as the entire board of trustees, as well as Lavanya, who puts in her heart and soul into arranging all this Nritya Seva or Sangeeta Seva for Perumal. So thank you all for again having us. And I would like to thank my accompanist today, Sri Ravi Srinivas on the violin, as well as Sri Damodaran on the mridangam. It was so wonderful to hear Ramakrishnan Mama's speech from miles away, and he touched the last dasakam of Narayaniyam and the importance of Narayaniyam. அவர் பேசினதுக்கு அப்புறம் அதை பத்தி எனக்கு வந்து டீட்டெயில்டா பேசுறதுக்கு அருகதையும் கிடையாது, அவர் அளவு எனக்கு பேசவும் தெரியாது. ஸோ வித் தட் ஐ வில் சிங் த நாராயணியம் அண்ட் தேங்க்யூ ஆல் அகெயின் ஃபார் திஸ் கோல்டன் ஆப்பர்ச்சுனிட்டி தட் ஹஸ் பீன் கிவன் டு அஸ். ஓம் நமோ நாராயணம். Just a few words about this dasakam. There are 10 slokas in the 100th dasakam, and each of the sloka was tuned by Srimati Ambujam Vedantam, who was also my guru when I was hardly 17 or 18 years old. And over in the slokathiyum explain panni, she has composed a namavali after each and every slokam. I very recently got the opportunity, just I think last year, when my mother came here in 2019. She taught me, and my mother, Srimati Vijaya Krishnan, is my first guru. So I thank both these gurus. Of course, I have a lot of other gurus also, and who have been training me in classical music as well as in Namasankirtanams. So thank you all.
Thank you.
The first one is going to be in the Ragam Kamboji, and Ravi is going to play a bit of the Ragam, and then I will start with the sloka.
Thank you.
next one is going to be in Dhanyasi.
Ah.
The third sloka of the 100th dasakam is in the ragam Mohanam. Vidyam Purnanukam Parnava Mrutulakari Sanchalabru Vilasai Anilasnigda Pakshwavali Parilasitam Netrayugmam Vibhote Chandrachayam Vishalarunam Kamala Shipyatam Mayanathe Shipyatam Mayanathe Anathanatha Dheena Bhalda Yeah. The fourth sloka is going to be in the ragam Reedi Gaule.
Yeah.
Next sloka is in the ragam Purvi Kalyani.
Ooh.
amma oodum kuralosai kekkudamma kannanu oodum kuralosai kekkudamma kannanu oodum kuralosai kekkudamma madura dhanam amudai sevil payudamma oodum kuralosai kekkudamma madura dhanam amudai sevil payudamma kannan oodum kuralosai kekkudamma on the sixth slokam of the 100th dasakam, which is composed in the ragam Kedara Gaulai.
Shakasri Vatsaramyam Taraladaram Samuddhi Prahara Pradhanam Nana भावये रत्नमाला कंसविमर्दन कालिंगनर्दन
We have three more slokas to finish. Four more, sorry.
Finish
just the sixth one. Yeah.
Okay.
Maybe each one will take 5 minutes. Okay, the seventh. In the ragam mandu विप्रथम मध्यवल्ली Thank you. One is in the ragam Karakara Priya, and this is the 8th sloka.
Yeah.
ऋतवोरु गणमशृणवृचौ चित्तचोरौ रमया विश्वक्षोभं विशङ्क्य ध्रुवमणिशमुभौ पीतशेलावृताङ्गौ आनम्राणां पुरस्तान् नयसनधृतां समस्तार्थपालीन् समुद्रच्छायां जानूद्वयं क्रमपृतुलमनोगे च जङ्घे निषेवे हरि बोलो हरि बोलो मधुर मधुर नाम हरि बोलो
ninth sloka is in the beautiful Madhuvanti raga. Mm-hmm.
ಪ್ರಣತ ಜನ ಮನೋಮಂತರೋತ್ತಾರ ಕೂರ್ಮ ಅರವಿಂದ ಮಲರ್ ಪಾದಂ
last sloka of the 100th dasakam is in the ragam aberi and this is yogindrana
Thank you.
भक्तानां कामवर्ष त्यतरुकि सलयम् नागाधे पादमूलम् नित्यं लक्ष्मी प्रदिशतु परमानन्द सन्दोहलक्ष्मी प्रदिशतु परमानन्द
thank you so much again to Srivari upcoming Tirupati Perumal Srivari Temple of New Jersey. And I thank our chairman, Pundi Mama, as well as the Board of Trustees and Lavanya for this wonderful opportunity for us. I would like to thank again, because during this COVID times, it's very difficult to sing with Mridangam and violin at the back. But, you know, very nice of Mr. Damodaran to host this event in his basement. And thank you, Mr. Damodaran, for that, Sri Damodaran, for that. And I would like to thank the excellent rhythms, the solos, the ragas that was played actually by Ravi Srinivas on the violin. Thank you so much, Sri Ravi Srinivas. And thank you again, Mr. Damodaran. Thank you.
Is this tempo twice, tempo thai, tempo that?
Yeah. Thank you, Maithili. Let me just bring Pundi Mama. Pundi Mama, pesuringala?
Yeah, no, I'll come up. Maithili, last almost like an hour and a half, we are very, very fortunate during the Krishna Jayanti function, in the Mari Vanduvare Narayaniyam concert. As a matter of fact, a lot of people from our group, Srivari, are learning the Narayaniyam, because I know the teacher is, even Dr. Kamachi is teaching them the Narayaniyam, and many of them are learning it. So it was extremely nice. Unga voice, everything vandha Perumal romba romba iduva kuduthu bless panni has given. I always tell Venkat Kanumala or Krishna ji, the temple is very nice to have, you know, you as a cultural committee chairperson up there. Thank you. Hopefully in the COVID la ponadhukku appuram, maybe during the samrochanam, we expected to have the samrochanam in the month of May or June of 2022. Definitely, we are going to have a 10-day function minimum. And I hope you will accept our invitation and come and perform.
The opportunity. Right. Definitely, Mama, it will be a wonderful opportunity. Oru bhagyama nenchin definitely vandu pandre.
Nichi, Mama. Enoda aashirvaadam deerghasumangali
bhav. Thank you.
Lavanya.
Thank you. Adiyanna, COVID, I think Mama kind of closed it at the end. Yes, before, so we'll just wrap it up, Mama.
Okay.
Yeah. Adi. Okay. Darshan. I got Adi. The Darshan, Lavanya, when you showed it for Ramakrishnan Mama. So thank you.
Yeah. Thank you so much.
Thank you very much. Thank you.
Namo Narayana.
Okay, I'll end the meeting then.
Yeah, go ahead.